Hey, just a short video. If you get stuck in a trade on NinjaTrader, all you do is go to the positions tab. It will show your trade that's open. You can right click and flatten everything or cancel trade or close position. That's all you've got to do. Hope this helps.